Good evening. What is going on? I'm ToriCrypticIce, and as you know, it is October 1st, which means we have entered the spooky season. I hope you guys can see me on camera. I didn't check this, because I'm a moron. So in, what's it called? I don't know. Since it is the October season, we will be playing games. And I still need my glasses because I need to be able to see. So hopefully I still look creepy, I guess. I should have put my hood up at the beginning. Okay, anyway, we're going to play Haunt the House because that seems fun. I even have a clicker down here. So it doesn't, like, you don't hear my clicking. That's better. I better not get an advertisement, and you better load. Load. Description. What was that?
Hey kids, you're in luck.
No,
Lucky the Leprechaun
we don't want advertisements.
In charge of his newest adventure. Choose the charm.
What was that? You awaken to find your once quiet house is filled with noisy party guests. Can a ghost haunt in peace? Possess items around the house and scare everyone out. The more you scare, the powerful you become. Don't frighten them too much, though. They might freak out and do something stupid. Well, don't we all? Alright, here we go. Aw, this looks cute. So, haunt the house. Oh, I should have checked the controls. What do I know? Oh, this is cute. Let's turn up the brightness so I can actually see what I'm doing. You begin at the stroke of midnight. I have to press space. Tonight will be the night of a haunting. Okay, so I don't need a clicker. Get off. Ugh. Stop it. Okay. Move with the arrow keys. Your ghost can possess objects with his soul. Float over to the chest and press space to assess. Oh, by the way, sorry if I don't look exactly at you. I gotta see what the game is. Sorry. Float over here. Oh, these are so cute. I'm there. Okay. Use the arrow keys to perform a spooky action. Oh, that's cool. Different objects may have many spooky actions. Ugh. By the way, this isn't lipstick. I couldn't find my black lipstick anywhere. So, go down. I mean, unlocking more powerful, blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's just get into the game. Probably not smart to skip everything, though. Ooh, spooky. Oh, yeah, I can go through things. Ooh, scare this guy. Whoa, I'm a ghost. You just left? I'm about to. I'm having too much fun with this. Okay, wait. Let's do the ladder. No, let's do the bed. Ooh, take a nap. What do you call a terrible mummy joke? I forgot the punchline. Oh man, I'm terrible. Let's do this pizza thing. This one doesn't do anything. It's just... Oh, look at me, guys. Yeah, go down the stairs. Go back up. Ah, I want to possess the moon. Oh, I can't. Let's possess. Ooh, I haven't been down here yet. Ooh, there's so many more rooms. Ooh, I want to possess that. The music one. How does that? Oh, that's sick. What about this fruit painting? Oh no! They're white roots now.
Huh?
Oh no, the scariest thing on the planet. A crooked painting! And I'll keep it for you. Ooh, oh, that's kind of cool.
Huh?
Spooky, scary, spooky, scary. What about the clock? No! Clock! Wow. Scary. What about this? What about this? Ooh. Wait. Ooh, can I do the oven? Ooh! Come on, I should be able to crush some things. Ooh, come in here, dude. Aw, you piece of garbage, man. Fuck yourself. Okay, how about... Okay, everyone's in the air. I can do the mirror trick now. Look, guys, I'm in the mirror. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't see the statue before. Ah! Ooh, it's just hot. Oh, I can't leave the house. That guy ran out. Oh, am I supposed to get all the guests to leave? I didn't know that. How is this not scaring you? Ooh, it's like a dungeon down here. Look at this chair. Oh my god, look at the animation. He's like, oh man, I love these guns again. Come on, be scared. Go up the stairs. Go. Goddamn. You get scared. Come on, man. Look. Ooh. Fine, maybe you'll be afraid more of the table. Go up the stairs if you're so scared. What is this kid doing? Go up the Yeah, thank you. What? Don't come. Oh! By the way, this cape smells like Halloween because I was downstairs in my Halloween decorations. Like, look at all these decorations that are behind me. Ooh, hopefully you can see them. If not, then it just looks weird. I can't even see on frame because oh, that's so cute! Wanted to check something, but apparently I can't. I just want to check the recording time because the thing I'm using sucks. It doesn't let you record too long. Yeah, I'm running out of time. Ugh, I wish I had more time. Wait, what is it doing now? Okay, I think I just screwed up. Wait. Ooh, can I possess that cat? Aw, no, I can't. Aw, why are the cool things you can't possess? How's it? Ooh, can I get her to jump out the window? No, come on, man. Jump out the window. Jump out the window. Oh, look. Maybe this guy will jump out the window. Ooh, broken rules on the phone. I can show you the world. Jump out the window. Jump out the window. Fine, I guess they're not gonna jump out the window. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this video here. I know it wasn't long, but that's because of my other recorder wasn't working, so I had to use this one. It only lets you record up to like 10 minutes, which is spectacular. Anyway, if you wanna see more Halloween videos, because I'll probably put out a lot more videos this month, because Halloween is my favorite season, and I wanna record a ton of videos because I have so many ideas. I just can't let schooling get in the way of it. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more Halloween videos, give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel if you want. You don't have to. Check out my social media to keep updated on me. And I hope you have a spooky Halloween. Don't forget to smile or the gremlins will come. Bye.